Alcibiades, you look like you're having fun.
The gods work fast. I wished someone as beautiful as me were here, and you arrived.
It's almost unfair for the both of us to be in one place. It'll make everyone else feel bad.
Oh, don't worry about them. These poor fools have accepted their fate. The gods decided many should lack in beauty while you and I bathe in it.
You're in a good mood. Must have been some party.
The only kind I know. Although I have a slight problem. There's an important politician here who really needs to get back home. But gods know I can't make the trip.
I'll make sure he gets home safe.
Yes, safe. Right, it should be an easy trip, although you may have to carry him at this point. Lucky man.
You could let him stay here.
I would, but it's never good to let a politician stay the night. It's a rule of mine.
I'm surprised you have rules.
Oh, you know how they can be. Never want to stop talking. There's only so much I can take. But for you, I'd break all of my rules.
What has he done to be so special?
Well, it was something to do with people, I think. Gods, I don't know. You may as well ask me what I ate 10 days ago.
So, you party often?
As often as I can.
I'm not sure how you do it.
Practice, practice, practice! The more I do, the better chance of having a clearer head than those around me.
So you're looking to gain an advantage?
Over my allies? Never! Actually, let's not talk about such things.
I'll try to get the politician home before he completely passes out.
Wonderful! Just take him north of the port of Piraeus. His home is somewhere around there.
Now the world is spinning and bouncing!
Should be extra careful in this area.
Wait! Where are we going? This way? Are you sure this is the right way? It doesn't look familiar.
Yeah!
Why did you bring me here?
Is this really where he lived?
It's exactly like we were told. Get him!
She's in my sight!
Someone would want to kill you?
I'm a politician. Could have been anything. Thank you, Miss Theo.